Good morning, kids. Today we are going to learn numbers. Now let's see today number 6 and 7. We are going to learn number 6 and 7. So this is number 6 and this is number 7. What comes after 6? It's 7. And what comes before 7? It's number 6. Now let's see first number 6. This is number 6. This is number 6. A forward curve and a backward curve. So this is number 6. Now let's see some pictures with number 6. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So there are 6 clocks. How many clocks? There are 6 clocks. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. There are 6 clocks. Now let's see the next picture. So what's that? That's a jellyfish. What's that? That's a jellyfish. Let's count. Let's count how many jellyfishes are there. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many jellyfishes are there? There are 6 jellyfishes. Now let's see the next picture. What's that? That's a car. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many cars? 6 cars. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So I have got oranges. How many oranges? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many oranges? There are 6 oranges. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now ma'am has got 6 pencils with me. Now let's count and see how many pencils I have got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now let's count again one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So I have got 6 pencils with me. Now let's see how to write number 6. You have to put a curve. Draw a curve. You have to put a curve. Can you see? And then a forward curve. This is a forward curve. And then again, you have to put a backward curve. So this is how you will write number 6. Put a forward curve and then a backward curve. I'll write one more time. You can just keep dots and practice. Keep 2 dots, then join these dots from here to here. Okay, and then a backward curve halfway through. So this is how we have to write number 6. Now let's count with buttons. I'm gonna keep 6 buttons. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So there are 6 buttons. So this is number 7. This is number 7. A sleeping line and a slanting line. This is number 7. Now let's see some pictures and count those pictures. What's that? Those are stars. Now let's count how many stars are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now let's see next picture. What's that? Those are fishes. Now let's count how many fishes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So there are 7 fishes. Now let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. What's that? Brush. Okay, now let's count how many brushes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So there are 7 brushes. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay. So there are 7 pencils. Let's count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. How many pencils? 7 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So ma'am has also got pencils with me. Now let's see how many pencils has ma'am got. Let's count. Count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So ma'am has got 7 pencils. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So there are 7 pencils. Now let's see how to write number 7. Okay. Put a sleeping line. Draw a sleeping line. And then draw a slanting line. So this is how we have to write number 7. Draw a sleeping line. And then a slanting line. Draw a sleeping line and then a slanting line. So this is how we have to write number 7. Now let's see count with the buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So how many buttons ma'am have kept here? There are 7 buttons. Let's count one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So there are 7 buttons. So this is number 6 and this is number 7. Thank you.